start up a business. I gotta fly my people. Way too many fakes in my face. I can see the evils. Drug addictions, bad bitches. They gotta be jokes. See the pico, black slacks, it's all.
What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
Hey, yo, man, welcome back. It's RTT.
Gang.
Yeah. She looks like a born new star.
Hey, yo, man. So, after doing Rowdy Baby, right?
Yeah.
For Mari 2.
Yeah.
Yo, video was amazing. Yeah. We had a lot of different, like, basic requests to do this song. Cause I guess, like, Rowdy Baby's, like, kind of like a continuation of this, or like basically something that's similar to this video right here that had 174 million views, dropped 7 years ago, man, monumental. So it's called Why This, called a very deep official video. Oh, you listen, called a very. We're gonna get into it, man, but before anything, if it's your first time here, make sure you click that subscribe button.
Yeah, and if you want exclusive content like full reactions and early access reactions and reactions of people reacting, check out our Patreon, where you can see us reacting on this couch, because that's what we like to do, is react to videos like cartoons and stuff. That's why we react, I guess.
Yo, make sure your notification bell is ringing, so every time we drop a video, you know about it first.
Factamundo. So yo, we get right into this, yo. Why this Calavari D official video?
Yo, why this Calavari D? Why?
Oh, yo, sing something.
Yeah, but ooh, for real, for real.
Shoot something.
Oh, yeah.
Song music.
That was
crazy.
It's live. I like that.
Get your hands up! Yeah.
Really correct?
Hey, that's the new flow. Why this color very?
Why this
color? Yo, I don't know about anybody, so this shit is rocking right here. That beat, I like how they're showing the actual production of the song as it's forming too, yo. Oh my lord.
culinary team. Woo!
That show's a fucking smacker, nigga.
Banger.
What, nigga?
Why did the Calaveri D?
Yeah, let us know down in the comments what Calaveri is. Yeah, I've never heard the word, but I get what they're saying by Roddy Baby being a, like basically like is it the next disc? It's not in terms of visual sound. It's more about views. Like this one had mad views, so is Roddy Baby gonna live up to how many views this got? Basically, that's what it is. And shit, I don't know, man. This song smacked. Like I heard the melodies. It's like a lot of different melodies I've heard, and then new melodies at the same time and shit like that. And you could tell
how much like they work together. Like that studio session wasn't like most studio sessions that I see.
Yeah.
Like I feel like they were literally there writing it together, mm-hmm. producing it together, yep. and everybody who just got their hand in the pop.
Yeah.
Like, Calaveri D, go in there, say that. Yep. Say that. And the girl was sitting in the back and she was like, say this. So like, and I like how even in this song he was kind of giving the directions of what
he was. That's what was ill about.
Oh, all right, turn my mic up. All
right. He's okay, change the tune right here. Yep.
Got this.
1, 2, 3.
Let's get it.
And then went into it. Like, that shit was dope. Like,
and that probably they were having a lot of fun, too.
Yeah.
Like, even the person that was translating the, whatever he was saying, like, on the screen, mm-hmm. after every word, it was, ooh, because he goes, Calaveri, ooh.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, every time he ends, like, with a ooh. You know what I'm saying? Like,
one time he was like, Calaveri.
That was an ill sponsor.
Yeah. It was like, yo, switch the flow. You in your zone right now. Yeah. Watch.
I got this show.
Only English.
It's funny, too, because Shorty hopped in a booth and she didn't say anything.
I thought she was
right. I thought she was about a body shit. I thought she was going to give like the higher brush.
That was Quentin Miller, though. She walked in, she laid down the track, she got up. My boy came in the
call it a day, man. But yo, I really appreciate everybody that put us down in the comments for us to tune into this song,
hell
man.
Yeah.
It makes sense why I had this many views. And this is like an in-studio production, right? So dope to see the behind the scenes of how they developed their songs. And if there's more songs that's like this or videos that you want us to check out, make sure you drop them in the comments so I can hit my And if this is your first time here, make sure that you Calaveri that subscribe button. My phone. Kill Murdy and smash that subscribe. I'm sorry, man. That song's a banger, bro.
It's smashing on my head.
I can't, yo. I'll be sleeping. Calaveri. But yo, man. I love y'all, man. That's it. That's all I got to say. I love y'all.
Yo, what's good, man? I go by the name of DC. Follow me on that Instagram. DCZ_WorldRT. Keep giving us these suggestions. If you want to get beat in the Nintendo Switch, I use Ike. Come rock with me.
Why do you keep them on it? Like,
you're trash. Nice. You're trash. I just want you to know you're trash.
That's cool. I'm better.
Yo, I beat him every time. And you
don't beat him every time. You're lying.
Yo, and for that Benz, I get CL love. So I switch my girls around like 3L. It's Wilkins _RT. The man, the myth, and the legend. That didn't even rhyme. Oh my gosh, check out that cartoon playlist. Oh my gosh, don't even say shit. Avatar, cartoon, jump, justice, stop fussing.
That's my shit.
Y'all need to follow me. I was underscore RT.
Okay.
Follow me. I was underscore RT. The anime king, by the way.
You did.
The anime king.
And by the way, man, that settles that. The round table.
It's your boy, Wells. It's your boy DC. Yo, if you like this video, make sure you subscribe. Do that. Right now, make sure you comment. Get part of the RTTV family, baby.
Yes, sir. What you think about the video? Let us know.
Check out the next video. It's right here. Keep rocking with us, man. We out.